Good morning, Ernest.
Good morning, Elizabeth. Good weekend?
Good. Yours?
Good.
Good.
So I'll see you then.
Okay.
Maybe when I make some copies.
Do you have to make copies today?
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh. See ya.
Okay. Bye.
Elizabeth, I have something to say. You know when you sit at your reception desk, looking oh so statuesque, taking calls with so much care, and rolling in your rolling chair, and you're forever smiling while you do the filing. You sign for the deliveries. Well, sign for my heart, pretty please. I had you on my mind, you see, since this temp job was assigned to me. Make my workday dreams come true, and let me take you to my cubicle of love. I love you every day from 9 to 5. Cubicle of love, insert my big hard disk into your floppy drive. I fill your coffee cup with cream, 'cause it's you I'm dreaming of. Soft as my sweater vest in a cubicle of love.
Ernest, I'm not really sure how to respond. Except, well, the thing is, you see, well, you're a temporary high, but you started an eternal fire. Type your TPS reports and got me feeling out of sorts. You act like no one ever sees. Oh, how you caress those keyboard keys. Oh, you're so suave and debonair.
I transfer all your phone calls directly to my pants.
Let's give in to the urge like a database woman.
This is feeling so right, I can fax you all night.
Let's succumb to these corporate forces and employ all our human resources.
Cubicle of love, that's where I show you your. My love is made. Like two sheets of paper, you and I will collate. We will reach fantastic heights in fluorescent lights above. We will outshine the stars in our cubicle of love.
Linked like two paper clips.
Stuck like two post-it notes.
Punched and interwound.
Spooning.